publica partout ailleurs.
It's not only my first book, one of them, my first book one in France.
In France.
And they say be happy.
How did you prepare this particular race for the people? Expect it's a long distance. It was a horse with group three race. Yeah. How did you prepare it with him?
Yeah, I have fun for him today. I have great thing to. I have the first three horses, but for him it's better with the long distance. The last time he ran in Germany. Yeah, 2,800 meters. That's too short for him. And today with 4,000 meters for present.
Are you very happy, I suppose?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, and it's a beautiful day for the owner today.
Yeah. So it's a beautiful day also.
Congratulations. We'll actually go to the press conference. Voilà, Eduardo Pedroza. Alors, je vais résumer un petit peu.